today I'm gonna be checking my wife's car brakes, the front and the back. So I got the tire out. I have to take the drum out from here. Okay. Be careful, the black dust might go on your eye. So the tire is out. The drum is out. The black dust. So it's done. I put the tire back. I'm gonna take out the jack, which is the red one here. Here, the other tire is the first one over here. It's put back also. So I'm just gonna put my car down and take the jack to the front. So that's the metal. The brake is the next one. Still pretty thick, still good. So the passenger front side is done. I'm gonna go to the other side. This is the second tire in front. So the difference is over here. It got the caliper and the brake. In the back, it has the drum and the brake shoe. That's the difference. The next one is the brake. It's still a lot. Oh yeah. This here is the metal. And this is the metal that the brake press on. But the actual brake is the next one. After the one from my finger here is the next one. Still a lot. At least 70-80% left. Okay? So, thank you for watching. So, so my last thing, we'll just put this back on and this back on.